We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Vampires don't exist, Jake.
That cold ain't the weather. That's death approaching.
They're tearing through everyone's home.
We can last the month.
Number 4.
Rob Reiner and Stephen King want to be the first to wish you a Merry Christmas and a safe and sane holiday season. But for novelist Paul Sheldon, it won't be very merry at all. He's spending Christmas in bed.
There is nothing to worry about. You're gonna be just fine. I'm your number one fan.
I think one of my clients, Paul Sheldon, might be in some kind of trouble.
You mean Paul Sheldon, the writer?
This year.
My name is Annie Wilkes.
Number one fan.
He won't be going to any parties.
Oh, Paul, I've read everything of yours. The misery novels. I love them so.
He won't be seeing any friends.
They said he checked out last Tuesday. Isn't that a little strange?
Paul, say hello to Misery.
Misery.
Yes, I told you I was your number one fan.
He won't be spending time with his family.
Paul, forgive me for prattling away and making you feel all oogie.
He'll have only one person to help him through the holidays.
Catch this.
Mwah! Annie Wilkes.
What a poet you are.
The presumption must now be that Paul Sheldon is dead.
She loves everything he ever wrote.
I'd love to stay here and chat, but I'm right at the end, and I gotta find out what happens.
Except this.
You dirty bird. How could you?
Misery Chastain cannot be dead.
You murdered us!
Whatever you're thinking about doing, please don't do it.
It's for the best.
Misery.
God, I love you.
Number 3.
Thank you. du vampyr?
Hade du tyckt om mig ändå?
Vill du bli ihop med mig?
Number 2.
Twelve men have just discovered something. For 100,000 years, it was buried in the snow and ice. Now it has found a place to live. Inside, where no one can see it, or hear it, or feel it.
I know I'm human. Some of you are still human. This thing doesn't want to show itself. It wants to hide inside an imitation. It'll fight if it has to, but it's vulnerable out in the open. If it takes us over, then it has no more enemies. Nobody left to kill it. And then it's won.
You guys gonna listen to Gary? He can beat one of those things!
Number 1.
I'd like you to meet Jack Torrance.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Jack is going to take care of the Overlook for us this winter.
It's not a very demanding job. The only thing that can get a bit trying up here during the winter is the tremendous sense of isolation. Thought that it was what the old-timers used to call cabin fever. Kind of claustrophobic reaction, which can occur when people are shut in together over long periods of time.
Well, you can rest assured, Mr. Ullman, that's not gonna happen with me.
Bedroom. Drellin, is there something bad here?
Well, I think a lot of things happened right here in this particular hotel over the years. And not all of them was good.
Hello, Daddy. Come and play with us. Forever and ever.
Ever thought about my responsibilities?
Dick, what are you talking about?
Have you ever had a single moment's thought about my responsibilities? Have you ever thought for a single solitary moment about my responsibilities to my employers? Johnny!
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.